My name is Athelston Holder, and I've been working with Garbage Master for approximately 20 years. I believe it was January of 97 that I started, and I've been here ever since. So at that time we really needed something to do, and the staff at that time was very cooperative and, you know, in helping and working together. So being in a different place, a different change, it truly worked out pretty well for me because I'm here. Switch. It's some awful stuff. It not only smells bad, it looks bad. Everything is bad about it. Over here on the right hand side, that's the old landfill. So before you just go in and dump all the garbage in one big hole, but now garbage's become more modern, you know. We have sorting facilities for garbage now. So this is SBRC. So this is where most of our garbage comes. You see, this is SSA in front of us, or NTW. You can bring to basically anything except sewage or tires, fridges. Like over there, see the big fridges, the extract fridges and stoves. I'm not sure what they're going to be doing with them, but they're trying to come up with a plan to recycle them too as well. But this is about the largest recycling plant on the island. See this area here, for example, is where you have like mixed construction material, and mixed wood and stoves instead of fridges. And what they do, they separate them. So being that I have the mixed green with the wood, I have to go down to the other end. You have to deal with, you know, the risk of health, but in any job, there's always some sort of risk. Thank you.
Could you see yourself switching jobs, or this is good for you?
At this stage, no. Because I'm now 47. I'm still a pretty young man, but, you know. happenings on the outside. My church, I'm on the treasury, and so it's, I get the time to do other activities.